It's Bitsey.
Bitsey, Bitsey.
This is Vanessa from the SPCA of Monterey County. Bitsey, say hi.
Thanks for having us, Dan.
Bitsey.
Bitsey, she's 8 years old. She's a
and
Chihuahua.
And how'd you come upon Bitsey?
She came to us because her owner was a little too old and she recognized that she can't give her the proper care that she deserves.
She's so sweet.
She's
such a sweet dog. Mm-hmm. Zoom in on Bitsey. You don't need to see my balding head. Look, I got a Yoda thing going on there. Look at her. Hi, how are you?
Adopt me. Adopt me, you will, is what she's saying.
She wants to go home tonight.
Yes, she wants
Bitsey
to go home.
Bitsey wants a home tonight. She's been waiting for a little while.
She has. She's been here a while. She wants to go home. You guys, take her home. She can enjoy the three-day weekend.
She's
you will
so
love her.
Sweet. So mm-hmm. sweet. Very low maintenance because she's mature. She's been around the block. How old is she?
She's 8 years old, and she asks to go home with a vet-recommended diet.
Bitsey, nobody wants to see her
diet.
Butt. They
yeah, you can't
around.
Recreate Bella. No, no, no.
I'm going to turn you around. I'm going to spin the table. How's that?
So she Look. Wants to go home with a vet-recommended diet because she's not as itsy-bitsy as she used to be, and she would like to go on long walks in the sunshine.
Bitsey, I'm going to keep spinning if you don't work with me.
Come on, girl.
Come on.
Well, look it. Now you got 360, everyone. You can see that. Look at her. She's so cute. How can you not love her?
So what's the process? What do you got to do if you want?
If you want her, we're open this weekend 11 to 4. So come on in. If you have pets, of course, we will require a dog introduction.
So what's that? Tell me about that.
It's a controlled intro where our staff will come, certified staff will come, and they'll introduce our dog and your dog and to see if it'll be a good fit.
Oh, I see. Okay. Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's always nice to get that done just before you go home, just to make sure that it's going to work out. And then we, of course, answer all your questions that you may have. But yeah, come on in, you
guys. It's a simple process.
Really, yeah, really simple. We want to make sure that we're giving you the right dog.
Yeah.
Yeah,
for the family and the whole deal, right?
Yeah. I mean, you can't go wrong with any pet, but of course, everyone has different lifestyles, and we want to make sure that we match you with the right one.
Oh, look, we have a picture of Bitsey. I love the smile. Look at the smile. All right, so here's the deal. If you are interested, Bitsey can be yours at 11.
11 to 4, we're open this weekend, that time. Check out our website. Our website's updated hourly.
I'm going to tell you right now, Bitsey'd be great with kids.
Oh, yeah.
No doubt about
she's,
it, right?
Yeah, she's a good girl.
Okay, so the phone numbers are on your screen. The SPCA is terrific about updating with the pictures of available pets anytime. Go spcamc.org, and you'll see, I mean, you know, that's what's available right now.